I wish to speak.
Be seated.
I intend to marry the Lady Alicent Hightower. Before spring's end.
Harlem.
I want to fly with you on Dragonback.
Return on Dragonback.
That's almost large enough to settle too.
I believe I'm quite content as a spectator. Thank you. It's been so long since we were granted the joy of your presence.
The dragon's dead, man.
I should have left years ago.
Queen Alicent has not forgotten the love we once had for each other.
Do you remember?
But I am glad you are home. The princess was more suited to the role.
Thank you.
I find I have a few friends lately. What anyone sees when they look at me now is the queen.
You only just arrived.
I've missed you too.
Kneel with me.
But we are one house.
None of it needs be this way in truth, Rhaenyra.
And long before that, we were friends.
Your grandfather behind me will try to impress me that Rhaenyra should be put to sword. My husband would have desired this mercy be shown to his daughter.
Your husband? Or you, his daughter's childhood companion? It's time to let go of this endless summer afternoon. Heart, feelings, these